Yeah, I probably had slightly better preparation, I'd say. Especially he was, had the nice grass court shoes on, he had hard court shoes on out there, but took full advantage of it today. For me, I still love coming out and competing.
Thank you so much, James.